some guys from London were so on fire for God, preaching His word, and we spent very good time in the streets of Vilnius. But I was mostly amazed how when we preached gospel, how when we spent time in the beach of some lakes here, how people were responsive, and we had great success there, and it really amazed me. I've never heard about it before, I've never seen it before. So it was very good, thank you.
Hi, my name is Anya. I'm originally from Ukraine, and I've been responsible for this program for the last 2 years. And it definitely has been a privilege having two Garretts and Robbie here with us. Thank you so much for sending them. And we're here in Vilnius, in the capital of Lithuania, and some of the highlights of this weekend. Well, despite the culture that is very reserved and people do not open up about their personal issues, including their faith, I have been surprised to see how many people have actually stopped and listened to us and actually re-engaged in conversations and prayed for people. That was amazing. But also something that encourages me a lot is just seeing to Garrison Robbie how passionate they are for Christ and just seeing how their eyes just light up with Jesus' love for people as they are out there preaching. And I'm definitely encouraged, and I want to take it to play it out with me as another city in Lithuania where I'm from right now. And we'll see. So the Sea Festival is coming up in the end of July, so please be praying for us. We'll try to get a team to go out on the street. Thank you.
I'd just like to say it's been a great mission, and fellowship has been wonderful. And also it was really good just to be able to encourage the young Christians in the church that we went to, and see them infused as well for doing evangelism. The main thing was the on Sunday when Gareth Hyde was speaking, and a young woman said, "Oh, I want a Bible, I want a Bible." She'd been looking for a Bible, the shops were closed, and Gareth was just giving, instead of a leaflet, out the Bible. And she took one, and I was able to go and share with her. Her name was Maria, and she came through to faith, and it was really, really genuine, and it was such a God-ordained encounter. And I would say the reason the Lord took us to Lithuania, all the other things working with the church, yes, was that very, very, very encounter with Maria. And I just want to praise the Lord.